Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are back with more Batman Arkham Asylum. Audio options. Everything's good there. What was the mission we was in the process of? Dr. Young's notes track Dr. Young's fingerprints. Okay. Which way am I going? Probably back this way. Based on what I'm looking at here. When this ghoul rises again, of course, that's the spelling for all ghoul, as in Raish or Talia al Ghul. Ray shall go.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles? A Batman?
Whatever. Stop. Really? Just break the plate glass. That's all I want you to do. But no. It's like, no. Oh, I could just wander around it. Okay. Going the right way. Nothing in here, but there is a path down here. I remember capturing this. It was a pain in the butt. It is blocked. That's where I came in at. Oh, climb. I was like, I saw the X button pop up, but I don't know what for. And again, I think there was nothing on this side. They've got the chairs blocking it. Okay. That's what I thought. So I'm retracing stuff I've already done. Alright. Let's get back up then. Open West Wing. Tracker prints all the way down. She made it down the stairs. Nothing there. How about there's the trail. Back to the main hall.
This. Just stay here and keep a lookout for the bat or Zaz. Whoever else did this.
We're staying here then?
I don't like it.
I always could have swore this was the one that was the main man in the main hall. Unless it was something like this. Puzzled. Unless... there's something I'm missing. Which is very well a possibility. Main man in the main hall. Okay, I was looking at the wrong thing. So what happens? Your memory plays tricks on you. Anyway. This is where we're going. This.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloguing his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Needed my help. Boom. There we go. Dr. Young's fingerprints. Pull you down. There you go. Up. Nothing special I see up here. Alright. Through we go.
Welcome to the Arkham Library.
Okay.
Boy, I'm gonna beat your punk ass. There we go. Keep hitting the wrong button.
Joking.
Do you really think I'd let you take the stairs?
Okay.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock. Just 30 seconds left. I hope all that running about hasn't ruined that exquisite costume of yours.
Okay.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed. I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? Did bump into him on the way back from the dark. And no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy.
I don't see anything on the second floor. Let's go up one more here. Thank you. Where do you lead? Window. Okay. We'll open you up.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hours ago.
Wayne Manor, huh? And of course you can't use detective vision, so you know what that means. Our good friend Scarecrow is not quite done.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
And the shortcut through Crime Alley. And it puts him back in the moment that birthed the Batman.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Time for another puzzle with Scarecrow.
Thank you.
I got you now.
Seriously?
Now madness takes you forever.
Okay. Take me, madness. I couldn't get him to go back. I don't know why he wouldn't go back.
Oblivion.
Yes, I know. Use the bat claw. But I don't need to use it right now. Because I'm actually doing okay. Now. This is where the bat claw. Okay. 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 All right. Up. Over. Whoa. Come on. Almost got it finished. Gotcha. Let's see. Proximity detonator. Sonic. Let's do proximity.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
First, we'll see if there's any goodies. Nope. Down we go.
It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Very well. Anyway, in we go. Cat and mouse can be painful. Our first stun baton enemy.
I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Okay. Cat and mouse. Oh. Catwoman.
about, Batman?
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any...
If I leave, she'll die.
Crimson with her blood. I know it's still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
What are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
Kill her, the bat will get
you. No.
Veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
I need to make you kill. I can't wait! Just begging to be slaughtered!
Good night, Miss Young.
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Yeah, this is probably one of the toughest parts of this particular game.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear your final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
Kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want...
God dang it.
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
You monster!
There we go.
Evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Boom.
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get it, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
You're gonna bleed! Come on! Jeez!
There we go.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Okay. And another map. Let's look around. All right, let's go this way then. Ah. Go around the desk. Nothing. Arkham's new warden, Quincy Sharp. Restroom for the prison. Nothing else in here, apparently. I think that's where I just came from. Yeah. Okay.
Wake up! Damn it, he's out cold.
There we go. Looks like we're going up the steps. I'm working on it. First, destroying grates and uncovering secrets.
This is Warden Sharp. We'll all I'm doing what you want.
Joker tells us to kill the bat, and we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
Cold. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So
I got in my car and ran over the first bitch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha. He's a barrel of laughs. Kind of a mystery, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next, so lands in town.
He is an old man. Okay. Interesting. Okay. But I think I will end this episode there. I appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, later.